in Salzburg with two of my wonderful colleagues from the Camerata Salzburg, Yukiko, violinist, and Christoph, bassoonist. We met this week. Especially the caliber of this amazing Camerata Salzburg, where everyone's so skilled and such great artists, that there's so many ideas in the room, and at the end there's going to be one idea.
I mean, chamber orchestra is like, I feel it's like everyone has an individual character that we just have to put it all together. It's not like following each other.
Playing in the Camerata is also much more different to maybe another chamber orchestra, I think, because I think during the years there's really a special sound living in the orchestra, and we always try to get it. The first rehearsal is always kind of important to see what might come.
Yes.
And it was very nice because I got the feeling you enjoyed what came from the orchestra. Because in the first rehearsal you play like you would like, or you present
you
your
present.
What you think about this kind of music.
But the first meeting is when you come in, it was like so nice. It's a nice positive energy, so I was really relaxed. So it was not like you have to do this. And then I get really nervous. So it was very nice, and you were very clear what you wanted to do.
We're in this space, and we're trying to make this gorgeous thing together, and it's so precious. And a lot of the times, the conductor has the ideas, but many times it comes from the orchestra. And I always love when any of you say, I think this, and actually yesterday, going back to yesterday's performance, for me, what your colleague, the horn player, said at the end of the rehearsal was very important, because he said, I feel that it's too slow. I love that, because when I'm in an orchestra like yours, I feel like I'm one of the group, and we're doing this together.